What's up, story to the crew? It's yours truly, Snorted. Do right now, but again, 392 little head from NA. Originally, to video, but now screenshots my Twitter. I'll be top. Going into it.
Please know what's up. We be tripping on teeth. Don't get robbed in A. There's some paper in your crib. You get robbed where you stay. Like Timo. Bitches all go. No hitting breaks. This ain't prime. But if I see I be getting slayed. On the 8, let a nigga say something about this chain. I swear snow gon' pull up and make it rain. I be in the city, face out. Fuck the fame. You at Carbato, nigga, that's a fucking shame. I just bought a fishbowl, called a tent man. You ain't got no heart, your friends do. You the tent man. It's 10 of us.
I'm gonna keep it going.
That's with 10 hoes, this a 10 man. Boy, don't get your ass blue, I got a big fan. They say the odds be trying to stop, right. But they miss.
Hey, bro, I keep always missing this shit. This nigga bars, bro, is like, I ain't gonna say underrated, because he's still coming up type shit, but like, they getting appreciated this way. Fuck it, they getting appreciated this way.
And though, bitch trying to kiss me, ho, I don't see no mistletoe. And you don't give head, you gotta.
He had to get that off his chest.
Mistletoe, and you don't give head, you gotta hit the dough.
Oh, ain't that like, you know what I'm saying? Like, at least you can do. You know, at least. What?
To leave, I'm about to leave. You can chill with bro. I can put some money in your bag. Ask Ari, put the top down. I'm getting head in.
Hold on, bro. This nigga, that was a real life bar. You know what I'm saying? That was a real life bar that everybody's gonna be able to get. You know what I'm saying? As you follow hip hop and certain people relationships and shit. That was a real life bar. You know what I'm saying?
Bro, I could put some money in your bag. Ask Ari, put the top down. I'm getting head in a Rari. I just called Morgan with some thick hoes at a party. You know I need 13 of them hoes like I'm Harden. And they all gon' fuck cause I'm lil' head. That one op got pop his brain a little dead. Two of them hoes tryna fuck, I'm finna take my meds. I get scared when you around, I heard you with the feds. Nigga, don't call my phone if it ain't about no cash. Any whip you see me in, you know I do the dash. You know I fucked her with a condom, her she got a rash. And I was with my stepdaughter, so
you still fuck? Hold up, man. He rapping at this point. He didn't rap.
You got a pass, nigga. Cash game.
Nah, bro, because, like, bro, we got to talk about that. I heard you need some money in your bag. Ask Ari. And then hold on. Hold on, though, because he says it should be for that. What'd he say? He said some shit before that had me like, nigga. Damn, I can't remember it right now. You know what the fuck going on. You know what I'm saying? I was actually in Detroit not too long ago. And you know, I was on some family shit though, so. But I fuck with the Detroit though. I fuck with Detroit, I fuck with their music and shit. You feel me? I fuck with the whole culture. Now, no whole kicks, though. Them niggas overtaxed me for some Yeezys, though. We'll have to speak on that. You feel me? But, other than that, though, man, you know, 392 little head, you know, I'm fucking with it. You know what I mean? I'm fucking with it. Heavy. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little tired, though, but I'm fucking with it. You know what I'm saying? A few of these songs, though, I gotta hear them in the whip, though. I ain't heard them in the whip yet. You know, the day I was driving around without my phone, I just left that bitch in the house. I was like, man, you know what? Because I'm just tired. This motherfucker just ringing. Motherfuckers need me and all this, that, there. So I just left that bitch at the house. And, hell yeah. But, yeah, I'm going to play this shit in the whip one of these days. It's your boy, Snor. I'm gone.